Thakkar Saab, so nice to see you here at the season 2 of India BevFest.
Again.
Indeed. Good to see you too, sir. How's the experience been and what are you anticipating this time around from season 2?
Oh, well, it's been really good till now. It's been extremely smooth. Things are moving on time. I think some of the panels before ours were really good. The key in all of these situations always for the audience to take away something concrete and they should be able to get what we're trying to explain to them, because in a panel format it's always about multiple views, so they get to make their own opinion and understand where they need to move next. I think you guys have a lot of, apart from industry professionals, you all had some students over there also. A lot of students came and talked to us and asked us questions, which we really appreciate.
Great.
So it's good. You guys should keep doing this.
Absolutely. What do you have to say about the digital boom that is happening in our country currently, and how do you see it progressing in, say, the next 3 to 5 years? Where do you see it going?
A boom is an understatement. Okay. I mean, I think today's report says, I think in the next 2 years, we should have 500 million users getting added and searching in local languages. So I think that there's a massive opportunity. There will be stars that we have never heard of that will prop up. There will be languages that people will not have heard of that will come online. And every language and every, you know how the country is. Every 200 kilometers, food changes, the dialect changes, language changes a little bit. So when you're trying to divide such a large country, the amount of content that will come up and the amount of consumption that will happen is going to be massive.
You think in that case, digital could actually be the market leader and drive revenue far ahead of TV and films?
Yet to be seen. See, TV has unique advantages in terms of sports and familiarity and generation-wise. I mean, you and me have probably grown up watching TV. So that is an important medium, but there is hope, scope and dope for sure.
Great.
For digital to overtake at some point of time.
At some point of time, great. One OTT platform that you have on your phone, an app, and also one Indian original that you absolutely love watching.
For me, Sacred Games, okay. 110%. I consider Netflix as an OTT app, but I also consider YouTube as an OTT app to a certain extent, because if you pay, then you get access to premium content.
Absolutely.
So these are the two that I would mention.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
See you. Bye. Thanks.